Hey, everybody. Carbon History, please welcome. We're going to be doing the... glasses. Panini Donruss Optic Bass Baseball, 2018, 4-box, third case break, number 3. Gary, will you be making it to Cleveland this year? I'm not sure that I've seen you to ask. I mean, Chris Fitz, what happened with that exactly? Was he just like doing personal box after personal box and just breaks taking forever and then other ones filling and then just like just getting like crazy backed up with stuff? I feel like I'm going to have to teach him how to break faster. Yeah, depending on what happens tonight, like the store is going to be a little bit weird next week. I mean, certified football does come out on Wednesday. Cornerstones basketball comes out on Wednesday. Clearly Authentic, they pushed back. So that's not releasing. I'm not sure. Diamond Icons, they pushed back to like the 8th, I think. So, Gary, you got anything exciting happening for the weekend? I'm going to try and pack in Yes, number 2. The one that's like half store, half, or like, you know, whatever, like part eBay, part store, is. I'm actually going to do that right after this. Work sucks. I'm going to try and spend some time with the family this weekend, but I know things are going to get like very hectic very fast for leaving, because like anything that we want to like ship to Cleveland, like envelopes, product, anything like that, has to go out Wednesday to be there on Monday. At the latest. Really, Tuesday's better. I mean, it's a lot of pieces. And Gary, it's just, you know, you think that it's like, oh, you just show up and, you know, do your business, but it's a lot of little pieces to get together to go. And while like if that was my only task, like that would be fine, but you know, and then I've got Jesse causing me problems with emptying out the store. But I think I basically got it under control. I mean, I got a fair fair allocation of Topps Chrome to break while we're there. So I think that's probably going to be like our bigger deal. The Immaculate Football, hopefully, we'll be able to do, or Immaculate Baseball should be nice. I just know that we're going to end up, like, I'm going to end up paying, like, $500 in, like, extra baggage fees for the plane with stuff. I do get the concession of leaving early, which is both, like, good and bad. Because I realized, like, I think everybody's supposed to come back on Sunday. I think everybody leaves on Sunday. So, like, if everybody came back on Sunday, like, breaking on Monday would be, like, a problem. It's better than 50-50. Did something change, change plus or minus for you there, Gary? And I'm gonna be back early so that I can be on breaking Monday, or maybe everybody comes back Monday. I don't know. I will be breaking here alone, which I got no problem with because I do like it. Was zero? Oh damn! So we've got potential Gary sighting. I would like to see that. Chris Fitz, you should really start keeping track of how many times the Jets screw you and how many times they don't in a break. Or I could start buying team sets and doing a like Jet team set breaks for you, where they're like all yours. Well, Gary, I mean, we're there Monday through Sunday, I believe. I think Jesse is going to break a little bit on Sunday, but I know Sunday is like a breakdown day. I'm still having like I actually have to sort that stuff out for next week tomorrow. The only thing I know of that is that I'm not like particularly excited about is that apparently like the convention center is attached to no hotel, so like you have to get like on a bus or an Uber to go to your hotel from the convention center, which is going to be problematic like when we get out at like midnight. But I feel like I've become more flexible in my older age and medication with that kind of stuff. Like, I'm not as upset about it. I mean, Atlantic City was the absolute best. Like, you literally crossed a non-traffic street to get to the convention center. It was easy. It was done. Chicago, like, you got to cross a busy street to get to it, which, you know, whatever. All right. Optic the Mick. An Arenado to 299. Rated rookie Crawford. 299, Adam Jones. Rated rookie Red Thunder. Clint Frazier. Let's see, how do I want to separate these out? Syndergaard Blue to 149. Diamond Kings, Syndergaard, rated rookie. Hang on. Yeah. We'll try and keep it a little bit separated. To 149, a Kershaw. Beltre Red to 99. Rated rookie Crawford, rated rookie Nick Williams, Garrett Cole to 199. Strasburg to 299. Robles. Vertigo rated rookie Blue to 149. Willie Calhoun rated rookie. This is nothing but like various insert type cards, is it? 235, a Nick Williams rated rookie autograph. That's Phillies, right? Yep. Aaron Judge, Blue Diamond Kings at 299, and Acuna rated rookie. All right, and Abreu to 149. Insert base. Insert to 299. Insert. Rated rookie Bueller. Base. Tyler Wade to 199. Yankees. Garcia base. Insert base. To 299. Longoria. Calhoun rookie. O'Neill rookie. The Mick. J.D. Martinez to 250. Granite, rated rookie. Insert base. The Luke Weaver, Cardinals autograph. JG Man, it's I got another eBay break to do after this. Then it's what RipCityCards.com has in store after that. 149, Tatis Junior. I'm not exactly sure what is what's close, but there's going to have to be like some magic and some filler stuff happening. Rhys Hoskins, rookie. Freddie Freeman to 199. Insert. Goldschmidt Blue to 149. Cabrera to 199. Bader, rookie. McMahon to 299. Andhar, rookie. Donaldson to 99. Blue Jays. Insert. Rookie for Devers. Strasburg, red to 99. Trout, Cisco, rated rookie. Miggy. Nickname card. Molina to 149 for the Cardinals. A Delmonico for Chicago. Spectre number 3. I will put my all of my effort in that then. As soon as we're done with these last two. Mantle to 199. Flaherty rookie. Votto base. No, that's to 149, a Nelson Cruz. Did you see they were selling sock swatch cards from the Home Run Derby? Mr. Dew, I think, sent me a text about that. Vlad Guerrero, prospect, Toronto. Austin Hayes, rookie. Josh Donaldson to 299 for Toronto. Kutch for San Francisco. Kenley Jansen to 199 for the Dodgers. Otani rated rookie. McMahon rookie. Josh Bell base. Greg Allen to 299. A Grychuk for the Blue Jays. Optic autographs. And Albez /299. And Acuna, rookie for the Braves. Dominic Smith /149, rated rookie. Mejia, rookie. Nick Williams, rookie. Beltre /299. Blackburn, rated rookie. Justin Turner /199. Albez, rookie. Dominic Smith, rookie. Adam Jones /299. Chris Sale /149. Beltre /199. Albez, rookie. Sano /299 for the Twins. Rosario, Mets rookie. Eric, how are you doing this evening? Damn, there are a lot of numbered and variations in this set. But that is Optic. But let me try and get it a little bit square. Baez /250 for the Cubs. Ramirez /149 for the Indians. Crawford, Phillies rookie. Dozier /199 for the Twins. Robles rookie. Gray /299 for the Rockies. A Greg Allen rookie. Herrera /299 for the Phillies. Senzel rookie. A Dubs Phillies rookie. Let's go back to Ryan Braun, Diamond Kings. Albez rookie refractor. A Frazier rookie. Mike Trout /149 Angels. /60 the Eric Fetty Wap. On card rated rookie. It's not going to grade rookie or not going to grade auto wise. Nationals. Yohisha Hirano. Diamondbacks rookie. Bueller rookie Dodgers. Otani rookie Angels. Another Mick, a Buster Posey /199 for the Giants, Ahmed Rosario, rookie. Albez, rated rookie for the Braves, a Votto, Diamond Kings. I saw something about Joey Votto, and I'm not 100% sure if it's true or not. Derek, yes, I did that a few minutes ago, the video. I'll upload all three of the videos up when we're all done. I got this break and then one more to do after that. So it has been done, but has not been uploaded. If you're desperate to see, you can rewind the YouTube feed. And like, there's an auto recap at the end of it. Or watch the whole thing if you want to. Or give me like an hour and I'll have the I'll have it all uploaded. Alan, how are you doing? Tyler Wade, a rated rookie. Austin Hayes, Baltimore rookie. Otani, rookie. A Gallagher rookie for the Royals. Andujar, Prism rookie. Stanton /149, Vertigo rookie. Alan, I got nothing in the mail. I checked it the day we talked about it. I mean, but I saw nothing. Oh, Derek. That one was number... It was number one. I've only got two of them. Only got two of them up. Oh. Derek, I don't like to hear that. Derek, do you ever do any off eBay breaks? Or are you, like, strictly an eBay guy? Tatis? Rookie? Because I've got a website, ripcitycards.com, that I do half case, full case, some randoms, like stuff like that. Just not all eBay, but I have a promotion going on right now. $15 off $25 purchase if you sign up. Okay, well, and let me... If I can send something your way, if I can find you with your username here, I'll send a little something along your way. A Garver. Because three teams is hard. Nice one. Robert rookie for the Cubs. I mean, not completely, Allen. He didn't leave it completely empty. McMahon. It's just not like a Robles rookie. There's just not a lot of variety. Yeah, Derek. What teams did you have in number one? That'll make it easier. Bueller rookie, thank you. And a Nitto for the Mets. Knicks, Mavs, and Sixers. All right, Derek. I'll definitely... I'll send a little something your way for the... For the trouble, as much as I can do for you. Vertigo rookie. Tavares Rangers rookie. Keith Hernandez. The football I looked very heavily at today, and I even called like a distributor, and like I don't have anything with me that's like not already listed on eBay that I can replace fast enough to put in the store. Well, no, I mean, Derek, I mean, listen. One or two teams. Oh, hey, hang on. Calhoun rookie. I get it. I mean, you know, I mean, those are three solid ass teams too. So. If you're gonna go hitless on those, I can definitely, you know, take a hit and help you out as much as I can. Ty Wade rated rookie. Hey, Gleyber Torres prism rated rookie. Another Mick Raffy Big Stick rated rookie. I like that one. Frazier rated rookie. Aaron Judge to 149. I might not hit you up until like tomorrow. Like I'm probably gonna be like a little bit busy with this, but I've made a note. I've written it down, so it will happen. Just give me a little bit. Willie Calhoun just sitting on top, rated rookie autograph. to 75 for the Rangers. Born in 1994. I graduated high school in 1994. That makes me feel old. And a Max Fried for the Bravos. Jumping out quickly as well to 20 or to 35. Rated rookie. A little bit of Andujar action for the Yankees. DeMonico, Chicago. Ripken Prism, a Rosario Mets rookie. Stanton Green to 5, strongest man in all of baseball. Although I almost don't want to consider him that anymore because of his Yankees affiliation. But because he was the strongest man in all of baseball before the Yankees, he still continues to be the strongest man in all of baseball. Gohara. Tani out of this world. That's technically a rookie. Bellinger Prism, a Gallagher rated rookie. Well, no. I mean, Derek, I didn't take it that you were. If that means anything. I just, like, I know what a kick in the, you know, in the ball sack it is to go three, you know, solid teams deep on something and to get, you know, Jack. Yes. Ikels, that is my responsibility to take care of after we finish these eBay breaks tonight. I have instructions from him on who gets bonuses and whatnot, and I'll do them all. It's a $2.99 Benintendi. Calhoun rookie. I mean, I personally think it's just laziness from him, you know, to not do it. To 125 Vieira for the Cubs. Well, we did 1 and 2 yesterday. 3 and 4, I'm going to do my damnedest to work through tonight. Ohtani rookie. Cisco rated rookie for the Orioles. And that is that. No, Kels, I think he was just lazy. I think he was, like, breaking slowly so that... He did so that he wasn't going to have to do the giveaway. I mean, that's all it is. He just kept selling stuff so that he wasn't going to have to give away break credit. He's a wily one. You got to watch him for that. So that will be taken care of this evening at some point. All right, so we got a Vieira, Chicago, Freed, Atlanta, Calhoun, Texas, Hernandez, I think that's, yeah, he only played for the Mets, right? 25, Nitto, Mets, Robert, White Sox, the Fetty Wap for the Nationals, Grychuk, Blue Jays, DeMonico, White Sox, Weaver, Cardinals, and a Nick Williams, Phillies. I think everybody will get this right out, too.